probably the first video on all of YouTube of these brand new skins. So first we have the legendary Shogun skin. Yes, he's a samurai. It's literally awesome. I'm going to bring you these skins in order of their individual sets, because I know I'm a beast. So, next we have his back bling, the bladed wings. You cannot tell me that back bling is not amazing. Plus, it's a legendary back bling, okay? The legendary back bling. How can you beat it? His glider is the Kabuto. Yes, another samurai type. You know, it matches the set. It's awesome. The samurai glider. How could you not like that? He's also got a pickaxe. Jawblade. Now, I don't know how many points and how many swords and stuff you see and how many blades you see on that, but it's a dope pickaxe. Next, you have a kind of a serious skin, Flapjack. I don't know what it says, to be honest. Backpack is Nibbles. Yes, it's a bunny. It's a bunny with a bunny back bling. I have to say, it's kind of funny. It's kind of funny. But wait. There's a male version. The Growler. The Growler? Huh. Oh, let me think. Okay, there's a bunny on the back of that one. That skin looks awesome. He looks like some sort of weird creature I've never seen in my life. What's the back bling for that one? Whoops! It's a dog. It's a dog. It's like a stuffed animal like that. It's kind of awesome. You get to walk around with a stuffed animal back bling. Everybody literally is love both those back blings. It's probably going to draw an insane amount of people to buy the skin, to be completely honest. The next skin, Ruckus. He's like a junk guy. You ever play Borderlands? He's like those junk dudes that just, you know, scavenge through all the metal and the parts and create a bunch of stuff. His back bling, the spike champion. See, it's kind of like a rustler kind of type outfit. It's like a scavenger. It's kind of dope, and you already know there's a magic pickaxe, the Splinter Strike. So he's the whole set guaranteed to this guy. He's literally a scavenger, and it's a cool little set. But wait, there's a female. There's a female, and her name is Bam. I don't know if they know each other. I'm assuming they do. But there is a female skin, and she's pretty dope looking. She also has some stuff, and it's cool because there's a male and female for this entire set. She has the puncture pack, the back bling. It's basically a backpack made out of junk, which is the point of the entire set. And she... Remember, it's just an uncommon pickaxe. Still cool looking, though. Still dope to have. That's like your entire junk scavenger set. Except for the junk jet. The junk jet is a glider, and it's dope looking. It is an epic glider, so literally, it's an epic rarity. Next, we have the instinct skin. The skin is like a spec ops kind of, like a trooper kind of some sort, right? She's like part of the militia. Kind of dope. She's got a response unit backpack. Response unit. She's responding to something military related. Like I said, it's all on that kind of trooper-esque vibe. Also, the poopy carousel is related to this set. It's kind of dope looking. It's kind of like, you know, cartoony, but it's kind of, you know, matches the set at the same time. It's kind of nice. Next, we have the reflex skin. It's the male version of the last skin. Right, the tank backpack. I have to say, I actually really like this backpack. Also, there's another glider, the pivot glider. It's kind of like two items. We have the angular axe for the staff. Yeehaw. Yes, it's the female Gideon. It's on the way. Just beware. It is coming. It is coming to Fortnite.